Kinda wanna talk to Bonbon. Well, Bonbon's actually not hostile, interestingly enough. If I go over here and deal with that guy. What the heck is he doing? Is he gonna come back or come over here? Judging by the map, probably not. Oh, he might come back. I don't know if there's anything here for me, though. All I know is that Bonbon is in her house. Really. Don't know- why did I even do that? I don't even know. Bonbon?
You're a fucking heat score, Tin Man. Drugstore is closed, so piss off.
When I spoke with head of the department.
When it's just herself. She doesn't have a bodyguard, so she's not really aggressive. Okay. Yeah, not much to do here. I guess we have to pick now which place to go to. Oh, choices, choices. Last time I saw him, Nomad Stanek. Church of the Machine God. Or the bank. Janus. This might ruin our relationship with Janus. But going to the bank will ruin our relationship with TF29 as well. Why do we have to do this tonight? Oh, VersaLife is removing them tonight. If I don't act now, I'll never learn about this orchid. Aww, I wonder if we could have done that beforehand. God dang it. Yeah, I think I'll save the lady. It's definitely a choice that will have ramifications both ways, though. If we save a person, that's nice and all, but we're foregoing a bioweapon. That's kinda bad, too. But we have been to the bank a few times already, so I am a little bit more interested in the machine god right now.
What took you so long? You need to get in there.
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter. After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where is she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there. These lunatics are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. Oh, what are they going to do to her?
It's okay. Mr. Stanek, stay here. I'll take care of it.
In the end, though, the person who makes the bomb is not really the person behind the whole scheme, right? They're just a pawn. So, even though we save her here, well, I hope we do. I don't know if we will. It doesn't necessarily mean that we will learn much about her. Can we be here? Is this okay?
Welcome, Seeker. The Ascension is near. Soon, the Machine God will make us one.
If you say so. Whoa.
So many have found their way here. The message is far-reaching.
The Mother's words whisper into the ears of the Chosen.
They hear and they listen, just as we did. Many more arrive each day. The family grows. Do you think we will get to see her?
She is upstairs, communing with the Machine God. She cannot be disturbed.
Mother!
The pure Chosen have cordoned her off.
Perhaps after the Ascension. For then, we will be one.
Did I accidentally mark somebody? Here we go. What's going on there?
There was an attempted break-in last night. One of the flesh flawed was caught trying to enter the nave.
Ah! That is why they have sealed the upper floors. Only those performing their duties may enter.
Yes. It must be free of corruption to truly purify the First Ascendants.
The Mother has added patrols to protect those fated to ascend.
I'm glad to have found
no one will get in. Not when we are so close.
Ooh, getting some trypophobia from looking at their heads. Oh god.
Apologies, brother. But access beyond this point is restricted.
Restricted to who? For a church, you aren't very welcoming.
The Ascension is upon us today, and the Chosen have already gone forward. The rest of us will have to wait our turn.
Well, I guess I'll get in line then.
Be patient, Seeker. Your turn will come soon.
This guy looks so similar to the guy we saw at the sewer. Doesn't it? Like the guy, the whole Richard thing. It looks like the guy standing right outside. What the heck?
Starving and freezing. Why not give up?
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know. But we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that vault is cleared out, whatever information was stored on the Orchid will be wiped clean. Gone.
Yeah, I get it.
Time is the enemy right now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
I can reconsider? I can reconsider. Bioweapon? I don't know. I want to do both of them, but like I can only do one. No, I'm already here. Oh god. I don't know about this. Stop making me second guess everything. If I chose the bank, would you tell me to go to the other person? Oh, that's not good.
There was so much darkness before.
How do I walk? I forgot how to walk. Because I know I'm going to activate that thing if I get too close. Oh my god. I forgot how to walk. There's a key to walk, isn't there? Let me check this out. Cause if it's the same as Human Revolution, you should be able to walk toward them. Yeah, okay, caps lock. Yeah, there we go. Cause I don't trust myself to disarm that.
We protect those who cannot protect themselves.
Why can't I?
I'm here, bro, sure.
Woo! Here we go.
The Ascension is soon. I am anxious.
What's going on inside? Whoa, shit! Oh no! Oh no! Just gonna...
Did you see where we went?
Oh no! Hey, if I don't move, the invisibility actually lasts for quite long, which is great. Go now, my friends! Get out of here! I'm not gonna move until everyone's all happy again. Okay. I think we're good. Is there another bomb here? That ticking sound.
Pretty sure there's so
oh, there is!
Keep your head up.
Holy crap. Alright, I'll try to disarm it from here.
Remain cautious.
Can't stop looking.
Woo! Alright. Let's close the windows. Yeah.
Stay calm. It will be over soon.
It's too high for me.
I'm with you.
I can't jump up there.
It was surely not.
Oh, maybe I can walk from over there. Is that a thing? Like, if I walk over, if I just keep climbing this thing. Can I climb that?
Maybe. I don't know. No? Looks like maybe not. Oh, I don't think I have enough praxis points. Where is that leg augment? Isn't there a leg augment that makes us jump higher? No, there isn't though. It doesn't seem to be here. It just makes it so that we're silent. Hmm. I thought there was a jumping higher one. Well, if it's not under leg, I don't know what it would be under. Hello, dude. Okay, I'm gonna try hacking that. Good. The problem is getting out, getting up there. Oh! Okay. Somehow it's happened.
Did you hear that?
I'm with you.
How far can I do this mission before they make me... Oh, I don't know! I don't know about this. I feel like I'm making a bad choice. It's okay. I've committed. Not coming to check on me? Okay, let's tag everybody. There is a lot of people. Oh my goodness. People on all floors. Holy freaking heck.
Yeah, we got nothing.
Should we call it?
Maybe we'll have a look around here. That's not good. Her body is gonna fall.
We must remain watchful.
Be on guard.
Yeah, if her body falls, people are gonna know.
We must remain watchful.
Oh, I really hope nobody comes out here.
Something.
It's not good. Not good. I don't like it here.
Something is staring.
Okay, I guess I just have to leave her here because there's no other better spot, really. Yeah. Well, time to get back up again. How did I do it? Over here? Yep.
I got something, I think. Over.
Can I get up even higher? I'm jumping. That guy doesn't care.
What was that?
FBI. We got nothing. Over.
You gonna come look? Are you not gonna look?
I just saw something.
Oh god. Oh god. Bad choice. Bad choice. That was way too close. I'm right here, yet no one's come to get me.
He's gone.
Oh my god, they're so dumb! They are so dumb!
Nothing.
Yeah, at this distance, it's a little bit too risky to pop my head out.
How long do we keep it?
Don't screw around.
Can I go up higher?
Really don't think
whoa!
Remain watchful.
Are you seeing anything?
I don't know how to get in here. I guess I'll go in through the hole. Maybe when they're not searching for me, though.
End
this search. I thought the area was secure.
I'm not sure.
Should I throw a few gas grenades inside? That would make things easier. Oh.
Probably ran away.
Looks clear.
Oh.
Nobody check. Nobody check.
Not anything. Nothing here for me too.
There's a lot of people everywhere. This entire church is full. Let's just try to worry about this floor then, because there's no way we can worry about all of this. When the search is done, I'm pretty sure one guy will come back to the door here.
Do you see anything?
Stay close.
He's coming. Nope. He's leaving.
Come on, guys.
They're not searching quite thoroughly.
There must be. Nothing will stop the ascension.
And they've given up. Come back here. I know somebody wants to stand outside this door.
Yeah, we got nothing. We have to be clean up.
Really?
Over.
Weapons. Try to mark some of these people.
We must remain watchful.
We have to keep the others safe.
A lot of augmented people here. This is their server room or something.
Anyone see anything? Over.
Maybe the person I... Oh! Maybe the person I knocked out earlier. It was the person standing at the door. Okay, let's hurry up. Let's hurry up.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Hurry!
Access granted.
It's so noisy in here. Is anyone coming in? Power for the ascension. They have power problems. Generators. Okay, cool. Ah! The mother! The mother is Allison! Oh my god! That's too shocking for me. I don't know how to deal with that information, really.
I have a strange feeling of being watched.
Yup. Bring him on the side here. Hopefully no one sees him. Safe access. Oh, I thought we picked up a pocket secretary. Where is it? Is it not here?
Something.
What? Hang on. Which one did I not look at? How come I don't even know which one that was. But I got a code. Okay, cool.
Something.
If I disable it, is it temporary?
Stay calm. It will be over soon. Keep your head up.
Freaking heck. There's no hacking attempts log though, so that's good.
Do not let
oh my god.
I will protect you, mother.
It's really fast. I can't really do this.
Might have something here. Over.
Wanna look over here?
Do not let your guard down.
Let's keep it. Come on.
I'm with you.
You better come over here before the camera comes. Hurry, hurry.
You see something? I've got nothing.
You're right.
Oh my god. Oh shit! I didn't think he would come this way.
I will protect mother.
Yep. Let's try this again. Ah, it's only 30 seconds.
I have a strange feeling
being watched.
I hope you find this bomb maker, Adam, because I just watched a convoy of armored vans leaving the bank.
VersaLife cleared everything out?
Yep. We just lost the best chance we had to find out how to counter the Orchid.
Oh, it's the best we could have done.
It's clear. But am I the only one scared here? Let's keep at it. Come on.
Nobody heard anything. Guy inside.
Something is staring.
Well, I've committed. I can't change my mind now.
Anybody got anything? Something?
Another camera. Whoa.
Please, no, no!
Oh shit!
That was strange. I need to escape.
No, just no,
go
no!
Away.
I just didn't see her. Just stay here,
stay
okay?
Calm. It will be over soon.
Anybody got anything? Something?
Everybody, stay calm. Just like what she said, listen to your boss. Who is not me. What the heck do the wires go to? Nothing. I got this all set up. That goes down. I don't need to go down. I need to go up. Actually, I don't even need to go up. I just need to go across. Oh, shoot! Oh my god.
Stay alert. If anything happens, you need to be ready.
Oh, I should close this.
I thought I heard something.
Got hurt a little bit, but it's okay. Hey, so I can actually get rid of the cameras completely without anyone noticing. Because I always thought that even though my gun was silenced, they would totally hear the camera breaking. Zdenek Doms.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
We're good?
Access granted.
Ruzicka. The bombing was not a tragedy, but a triumph. Augmented people, backed into corners, caged, prodded, attacked, and are finally fighting back. Had the flesh flawed not feared us, had they not put us into prisons and driven us apart from our families, had they not tried to destroy us at every turn, then this would not have happened. The flesh flawed and the oppressors are the only ones to blame for the attack. Hello, my children. Time to ascend, everybody. Oh my god, it's the mother!
Alright, I'm with you.
Joseph, the builder. We could be plugging ourselves into oblivion. Don't let Joseph's crisis of faith poison your mind, brother. That doubt, that weakness of the flesh, crept into Joseph's heart, and it devoured him from the inside out. Mother saw the poison in him, and cast him out to protect us.
We are the chosen
You need to clean your heart, brother. Forget Joseph. Forget the doubts of the flesh. Trust in the mother. Embrace the singularity. These machine god people are really, really into their ideology. And I think it's safe to say that they're the ones responsible for the bombing.
We must be vigilant.
Night of all nights.
We're the chosen.
Oh! There's a vent that goes up. But I really don't think we need to worry about that right now. Forget about everything. Just go across. Because the good stuff is always on the higher levels. So go up, go across, check everything, and we'll be good.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Yeah, that doesn't really help me.
The worst has passed.
They're all downstairs, as long as I don't mess them up. Let's forget about them. Ah! This one.
Stay calm. It will be over soon.
We have to keep the others safe.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh my god!
Pretty sure this zone is secure.
Access granted.
Come on.
Feels like I can relax a little.
If we can go higher, it probably means the mother is there, but just for shits and giggles, we should probably look at this door as well. No one's gonna... I'm so scared that someone's gonna freak out on me.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh god.
Access granted.
Whoa! Why were we sitting on that?
Do not let that down.
There's a camera.
You have to keep the others safe.
This is where I belong.
Seconds.
I will protect Mother. We must remain watchful.
Okay, we're good. They have a lot of machines here. They are the Machine God Church, so I guess that should be the case. Their apartment is kind of weird though. There's holes in the walls and everything. Dagmar.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Can do this.
Access granted.
It's not even 48 hours and I'm starving, Vendi. The saline we have to drink does nothing but make me have to pee. God, the human body is such a weak prison. I hate being trapped in it. The need for food is one of the final tethers to this world that we must cast off. Wow. Be strong, brother. You're closed. You're gonna die soon. We need to purge all the poisons of the corporeal so that we may pass into pure boundless thought, singular and divine. Subscription to the Futurity magazine. Cutting edge science. Huh. I don't know, if someone is really into science, could they really believe in this machine god stuff? Because it's kind of pseudoscience. Maybe someone who subscribes to that stuff, maybe he thinks of defecting or something. A gun? Hacking? Otherwise, not much else. They talk really loud. It's either they talk really loud or because their walls are... What the heck? I don't know, that scared me so much. Like something suddenly pushed against me. Okay. Alright.
We must remain watchful.
Be on guard.
I have a strange feeling of being watched.
Yep. probably are being watched. And we can go up this way as well, not just by the stairs.
Something is
I can walk. How do I walk?
Stay calm.
Walk.
It will be over soon. You speak the truth.
Do they not expect their own people to walk here? So many frag mines. Hey, we should be good. I think we're good. Check the other sides first.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Stay calm. It will be over soon.
Is that the mother talking? She keeps repeating the same thing over and over. Yeesh, we get it.
Access granted.
Whoa! Oh, it's not gas. I thought it was gas.
We must remain watchful. We are together in this.
Stuff? More stuff.
Do not let your guard.
Oh, I don't want to accidentally break this. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Wow, that was an even easier way to get up here.
Clear. But am I the only one scared here? Anybody got anything?
You should all be scared. Not eating to go to this imaginary, unproven machine god heaven. Not so sure about your priorities. Faith makes people do very extreme things.
Come on.
Feels like I can rely.
Whoa. What's going on here? Good thing we don't need to go over there. It's busted. Doesn't seem like there's anything inside. Okay, let's go then. Whew! Managed to circumvent most of the church for now anyway. Eat and pray. Eat? I don't think you're allowed to eat.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, mother.
Who's here? What's going on out there? I told you I was not to be disturbed. Oh, my.
Oh!
Come in.
It's because I'm augmented. Come in,
let me see you.
She loves me.
How did you get in here? And how did you know to come now? Tonight of all nights, when we are finally ready to answer the call of the machine god's infinite wisdom. Surely, your arrival here is not coincidental.
I'm looking for Allison Stanek.
Of course you are. And you have found her on the eve of her greatest achievement. But do you seek counsel, assistance in your prayers or meditations? Or are you here to join us? To free yourself from this prison of flesh and give yourself to the glory of the singularity. If there is any way your High Priestess can be of assistance to you, I am more than happy to provide.
I want to ask you about the bombs you built for the attack on Ruzicka Station.
Is that all? My augmented brother Victor is a brave man and a great leader. When he asked me to build some of my little ones for him, I was proud to accept.
I know Victor. If he's behind these attacks, I'd like to have a talk with him.
After our flesh-flood oppressors sent one of their dogs to murder Talos Racker, Victor moved his base of operations to a research center in the Swiss Alps. Garm, I believe it is called.
Garm? Okay, I got it.
That is why you came here? You entered this sacred place to solicit my help against Victor's holy revolution? Traitor! Blasphemer! And I believed you were one of us.
I am. I just have a more inclusive idea of who us is.
That's a great answer.
Then you have become their willing slave. But not I. I have felt the boots of the police as they spat on me and mocked me for who I was. I could have lain down, like you. But I persevered. And the machine god has given me my reward. I emerged from the crucible, enlightened.
Desperate, defiant, volatile. Hides despair behind denial and vanity. Needs nurturing, but not overindulgence. Struggling against oppression. Requires realistic, non-patronizing inspiration. Expresses frustrations with rage. Will relent when confronted. I don't know, it didn't really flash that many times just now, but I did see Alpha and Omega. Let's try Alpha.
Enlightenment is a state of elevated perception and wisdom. You seem to be a little short on both. If you were wrong about why I'm here, I bet you're wrong about a lot of other things too.
I admit when you first arrived, I was in the middle of something, and that distracted me from the true reason for your visit. But who could have anticipated one such as you would side with our enemies? They steal from us, they rape and murder us. They are animals, and animals go extinct, while technology perseveres.
Now, it's a little bit interesting here that usually how this whole thing began is because natural people discriminated against the augmented. But the augmented have developed a distaste for naturals as well, so it's a mutual feeling now. Let's continue with Omega.
Victor is killing everyone. Not just the abusers, but innocent people. People like your father, who's never been anything but supportive and forgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Father, such a sweet man. I can only hope Victor's attacks will continue to spare him.
Continue? You mean there's gonna be more of them?
You don't think I built only three of my little ones for him, do you? I gave him enough to destroy the entire city.
Whoa!
Now, if you will excuse me, I must get back to what I was doing before you came.
Hey, we're not done here. Allison? Oh, shit.
It is time.
Whoa!
The body is the prison. Augmentations are the key. The consciousness is all.
Cast off the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace the singularity.
Wait!
Rose, stop! I know what you're doing. I've seen this kind of tech before. It ended badly.
You are concerned with our lives. You do not need to worry, brother. Only this physical body will die. Our minds will depart our corporeal shells and merge with the infinite consciousness of the machine god. This is the ascension. I would invite you to come with us, but there is no more room.
I'm more interested in preventing another attack. What's Victor's next target?
I do not know, and it does not matter. I am on the threshold of a new existence. When I become one with the machine god, the artificial burdens of this physical plane will no longer bother me.
You call this world a crucible, where what doesn't kill us makes us stronger, but Victor is killing people. Yeah, denying their chance to become enlightened. Yeah!
It does matter. Nobody's born augmented. You called this world a crucible, where what doesn't kill us makes us stronger. But Victor is killing people, denying them their chance to become enlightened. Don't you care about that?
Of course I do. Enlightenment is an exalted state. But fate must decide who achieves it. All we can really do for others is pray they succeed. This world is made of nothing but agony and suffering, or the futile attempt to avoid them. Moments of happiness are quickly shattered by this reality. The Ascension is our only hope of deliverance.
Oh. No, I don't think she'll like this one. Father? It's too weak. Let's try critiquing her.
Your church is based on the idea that you're born into this world, you get augmented, you become enlightened, and you ascend. That means there is inherent value in this world. It's where you learn the lessons that make enlightenment possible.
Your view of my fate is simplistic. And yet, in spite of that, I feel that I am on the precipice of an epiphany. It cannot be coincidence that you have made yourself known to me on this most holy of occasions. You are a sign from the machine god.
Oh god.
That I am to remain here a little while longer. I am not yet ready to ascend. I will spread wisdom to the rest of the world.
My job in this world is to stop people like Victor, and I need your help to do that.
Of course, my dear prophet. I am honored to assist you. Please, wait here. Take this. You can use it to defuse my little ones. It felt good for a change. To build something that saves lives instead of taking them.
Agent Jensen?
Over here.
I am under arrest?
People's lives were cut short, Allison, because of bombs you made.
None of my children will suffer for what I did.
You have my word.
When you confront Victor, be merciful. Remember, he is your brother.
Right. Smiley, Stanek and her escorts are on the way back in now. I need to talk to Miller. Are you back yet?
No, but just a sec. I'll get him on the line.
Jensen, you and Fletcher find something?
It's bigger than we thought. Where can I meet you?
At Chicane's place. We're flying there now. Miller out.
Well, I'm glad. Hey, they're all still down there.
Jensen, you still got that calibrator on you?
Kohler!
If you do, man, I'm ready to optimize that crazy system of yours. I got everything I need now to fix you up real good.
You mean the way you fixed me up last time?
No. This is gonna be different, huh? On Vaclav's honor. Just get to the lab and you'll see.
Sounds good to me. Oh, they're all arrested. So presumably, if we hadn't come here, nobody would have convinced Allison to stop doing this whole ascension thing, and then everybody that's on this pillar would have died. Is that what I'm to believe? Allison Stanek.
What has happened?
Why are you stopping?
These people really need to be grounded. They're in such a desperate situation right now that they're willing to believe in pretty much anything.
Why are you stopping? Why do you interfere?
Yep, she used to work at the bomb squad. And she was selected to undergo physical and psychological eval. But she probably said no. Yep.
Why?
Mother, as you requested, all key codes have been reset. 1111.
You have no right.
Miss Stanek, you claim to be part of the Singularity Church.
Leave us alone.
We We have scoured our records and have never seen mention of you, or the splinter group which you claim to be in charge. Ooh! As far as we are concerned, your group is distorting our system of beliefs to fit your agenda, whatever that may be. You have officially been labeled a negative influencer. We cannot in good faith offer you the support you seek. Oh wow! So there was an original church! That wasn't this! Ah! Singularity Church of the Machine God. Victor, I gave you the bombs. Yes, sister, I got them. I'll use them. Dad, where are you? Where are you, Allison? Oh. Yeesh. Oh, man. How do we get up there?
Why do you interfere?
Oh, can I not get up there?
Why are you stopping us?
Clearly something is up there.
What has
happened? It's the best way to get up. The triangle thing is up there. Not that I really care about it, but there must be other things up there too.
Why do you interfere?
Why, mother? Why?
Oh, there's gotta be a way. Okay, this isn't working out.
What's happened?
Why, mother? Why?
Same stuff, right? No. Versalife CEO unfazed by declining stocks. Versalife, Bob Page. Assured stockholders not to worry, though, since cutting-edge research into infectious diseases and genome-based cures should turn a profit very soon. Ooh. That might actually be related to the orchid. Expansion of the Palisade Bank. The bank's major expansion. First major expansion since the AUG incident.
The Interpol man.
What crap?
Good work.
Why are you stopping us?
Did it happen, Seeker?
Why do you interfere?
I don't feel different.
Oh my god, why are all their heads like that? Is it to match up with the machine? It makes me feel so uncomfortable looking at it.
Why do you interfere?
Oh, I can climb up. There we go.
Why are you stopping us?
Why, mother?
Why? What has happened?
Yup. What's the code 1111 for then?
You have the right.
Isn't this the fourth floor?
Free us! Free the mother!
What has happened?
Job, Interpol.
Well, I guess our job here is done mostly.
Violating our rights to religious communion, Flesher. This is a place of worship.
Keep talking and I'll violate.
Even though we promised Allison that none of her children will be under arrest. Everybody's under arrest right now.
They're all crazy, as far as I'm concerned.
The Avatar.
Where have you taken her?
I guess our business here is done.
Crazy.
Those two guys are still there.
Oh my word.
Damn cult.
Hands off!
I do not see anything.
Mother, keep up. This can't
leave
happen.
Me. All right.
Stay calm.
There's a lot of things going on.
Free us! Free the mother.
Wow, even a robot. Dang.
So semnie ti gazu všichni požáhali.
Stanek?
Stay true.
What have they done?
Ty plecháči si koledujou o nakládačku.
I saw your goons again. Why did they take her? She is the victim here.
Mr. Stanek, she confessed to the crime. She made the bombs. Hundreds of people were killed. And now she's accepting the consequences of her actions.
But they manipulated her, corrupted her.
No, they didn't.
But...
I'm sorry. It could have been much worse.
You're right. I know. You did what you could. Thank you, Mr. Jensen.
Must be hard for a parent to believe that their kid did something kind of horrible. Hey, can we go in there now?
Augmentations are not authorized.
Hang on.
What was happening, Parasis?
Was that what we were looking at the whole time before?
What was happening?
Oh, it was. It's right here. Wow.
Why are you stopping us?
Well, that's that. We can go. Ah, so this one isn't finished yet, but we have a side mission, so let's go see Kohler. Especially because he's in this district, and we don't have to walk away that far.